Thank you. Where you can also meet your substitute. 6 mission is there to show you some of the leisure facilities available here at Brown County, and hopefully in adult service as well. The prize giving ceremony will commence at 12:30 in the Assembly Hall, which is next to the Military Studies Wing. Please be seated by 20 past, so that we can start on time. Most of you will already have made arrangements for lunch. If you have any queries, please seek advice from reception. Lunch will be served in the Juniper restaurant behind the square from about 12:45. This is after the prize giving. Toilet facilities can be found in the gymnasium. The music for today's parade is provided by the Royal Artillery Band. I will end there and hope that you enjoy the day. If you have any queries, please do not hesitate to ask the member of staff. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, General Vincent will now present the long-term and good combat medal. Guard Officer Class 2, Matthew Sergeant-Major Doyle, enlisted into the Junior Leaders Regiment Royal Artillery on 5th September 1969, where he completed his training. Mustered to the ranks of a gunner on 5th of July 1971. Joining 7th Battalion Regiment Royal Horse Artillery on 26th July 1971, he remained until 16th April 1982, when he returned to the Junior Leaders Regiment Royal Artillery as a training troop senior NCO. On 29th August 1984, he was posted to the Royal Horse Artillery when he attended the Gary Royal Corps. Returning to 7th Battalion Regiment Royal Horse Artillery at the end of the war on 19th August 1985. He again returned to the Junior Leaders Regiment Royal Artillery and he was appointed a Battalion Major of 2 Training Battery on 23rd July 1990. During his service, he was representing the Army of Boxing and also representing the Royal Artillery in both rugby and soccer. Throughout his service, his conduct has been exemplary.
And fall!